Hey guys, and my name is Kangaya. So we are going to be discuss now cryptocurrency regulation bill. So actually it was introduced, means it was came to know yesterday actually. So to means PRS talk means, and so it was discussing, and they are kept a draft hold on since 2019 due to pandemic. It was not came into discussion, but it is still hot topic in entire world now. So what we are going to be do, we are going to be discuss in this session, like definition of cryptocurrency according to the bill and the highlights of the draft and key issues with cryptocurrency and advantages and disadvantages actually. So see, according to the bill, so what is the means cryptocurrency? So before going to the cryptocurrency according to the bill, so we have to learn. So what is cryptocurrency here? So crypto means generally it is one of the binary format or one of the encryption format. So currency, we know, right? It is one of the proof of any central government. So it is going to be makes the one of the barter system, means it is going to be ensure the barter system with goods and services. So here cryptocurrency is nothing but like means it is going to be form of one currency in the crypto or encrypted format. So so that is, you can do some google, then you will get to know the details of cryptocurrency. So when moving to the bill, how our Indian government was defined, trying to defining it actually. So it is not defined in means of professional, means it is not confirmed actually. So here it is trying to defining like it is one of the information or code, a number or token generated through cryptographic means otherwise, which has a digital representation of value and has utility in business activity or acts as a store of value or unit of account. So so that is about means trying to define it, and it is not finalized yet to be. So means highlights of this draft is a definition, and so, and it is actually, so in this draft means PRS draft we have, and it is definition and it's risk. So risk means various factor if you take. So means it is confidentiality among the parties actually. So and coming to the belief during the two mutual parties when they are going to be a transact that, and so means it is not going to be in the hands of third parties, means it is needs to be regularized institutions actually. So we can take that is as one of the areas. So improper use and punishments also highlights this draft actually, and regulations and exemptions, or which are exemptions we can take on cryptocurrencies and regulations which can we can apply. So other countries views and jurisdictions. So and see regulations and exemptions, so we can go like means ban on cryptocurrency. So cryptocurrency is a legal tender or currency, as we know, right? So it is also prohibiting mining, buying, holding, selling and dealing in issuance or disposal or use of cryptocurrency. They are trying to imposing some restrictions according to these things when having some kind of mining or some kind of selling and dealing. So when coming to the exemptions, so according to the bill, so if it is necessary according to the public interest, so they are going to be considered. And so it is according to the technology so that is we have available. And now RBI and central government also taken one consideration digital rupee, so that is also become the international matter. So and it is going to be give same representation of means what is this cryptocurrencies. So these are the regulations that they're trying to doing actually. So moving forward here actually, so improper use and punishment. So so it is also means this bill also means giving us like which kind of improper uses may occur, and means may we means it is going to give means appropriate permissions for punishments for that improper uses. So suppose if we take one example, so mining or holding, selling, issuing, transferring or using cryptocurrency is punishable with a fine or imprisonment of 10 years. So means it is not going to be making like means entire thing means but it is trying to imposing some kind of things here actually. So when we are taking, so and also, so if you are not means if you are not dispose any cryptocurrency in your possession, so you have to get to know the means you have to disclose the details within the period of 90 days. So you can observe some acts also within according to this actually. So so money laundering related offenses according to the drugs and psychotropic substances at 1985, that is going to be gives the 10 years of imprisonment. So means we have some other things also, possession, acquisition and projecting as unattended property, that is also 7 years. And you know, right, foreign exchange and aggregate means foreign exchange and managing aggregating money, so that is also going to be given imprisonment till 5 years. So these are the various punishments and improper usages that is highlighted in draft. So moving to the, so we have to discuss something about advantages. The same were introduced in that bill actually. So so it was discussing actually, so we have some advantages with cryptocurrency, easy and faster transactions as we know, right, means we have different MOUs with entire countries and where they are having international transactions. So it is cryptocurrency removing the barriers and the permissions actually. So and it is enables the fast transaction, and it is, see, it is have poly representation. So we have different representations in cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin and Ethereum and some Docker and Pi, so and Tron. And so we have different what we call cryptocurrencies. So those are have their own significance. So and coming to the disadvantage, we know, right, it is have anonymity, and so it is making some kind of missing loot level belief, like it is not making miss. If you understand, have means when you are going to be contracting with cryptocurrencies, you might have good knowledge and good sound means sound belief for that, and you have to then only you have to enter contact with those cryptocurrencies. And also governments also not tinkerizing those kind of things, and you have to think about those things, and so you have to take the further decisions. So now government also, they are trying to creating their own cryptocurrencies, like those are going to be having the have the MOUs with other governments. So like so when we are moving to the other countries' views actually here, so what other countries are telling here, so what other countries are telling here is means so in Canada, what they're doing, trading of currencies and open exchanges is permitted, but revenue generated from cryptocurrency is subject to IT. So we have to means as of now in India also we have means that is they're trying means they given some kind of means permission, and but they have kept some kind of resilience due resilience over the transactions actually RBA. So so they means when coming to the Japan, so it is have a payment systems cryptocurrency exchanges and registered and regulated financial services authority of Japan. So that is also they are means trying to authorizing actually. So when coming to the New York, US actually, so cryptocurrencies as a payment mechanism proper to subject and licensing requirements. So so if it is passing licensing requirement, it is allowing actually. So and also it is subjected to anti-fraud and anti-money laundering and cybersecurity and information security related regulations. So it is needs to be compliance with those rules in US. So that is about other countries' views and their jurisdictions actually. So when coming to the our country, so our country still highlighting these things actually with the past recent bill. So they are trying to introducing same bill in coming winter session. So we are going to see which kind of changes are which kind of things they are going to be embedded in this bill. So that is from my end, and thank you. And so if you have any comments, please comment, and thank you.